So question we have is, does the percent oxygen stay constant throughout the circulation of the blood?